story.
The FBI says San Bernardino killers 28-year-old Syed Farouk and his 29-year-old wife Tashfeen Malik had spent a lot of time and effort planning the attack that killed 14 of Syed's co-workers.
Both subjects were radicalized and have been for quite some time.
The couple had taken target practice at an area gun range just a few days before the attack. And the FBI now says 19 pipe bombs were found in the couple's home, not 12 as originally stated. Another sign they were planning terrorism for some time. This new photo shows the pair arriving for the first time in the U.S. as a newly married couple in July 2014. Officials now trying to determine if the Pakistani-born Malik helped radicalize her American husband. In the wake of the San Bernardino massacre, a stunning proposal from Republican presidential frontrunner Donald Trump. A blanket ban on all Muslims coming into America.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
Trump's plan brought immediate condemnation from his Republican rivals. Jeb Bush called him unhinged. Chris Christie called it ridiculous.
This is the kind of thing that people say when they have no experience and don't know what they're talking about.
Even former Vice President Dick Cheney agreed.
This whole notion goes against everything we stand for and believe in.
New figures show that since the Paris terror attacks on November 13, the State Department has admitted 237 Syrian refugees into the United States. All were Muslim, except for one Christian. Meanwhile, a leaked 24-page dossier from the Islamic State shows the group President Obama once dismissed as the junior varsity has a sophisticated plan to build a nation with government departments, a treasury, and an economic program. It could be a sign that the Islamic State is getting stronger in Iraq and Syria, and that President Obama's strategy to defeat ISIS simply isn't enough to get the job done. Dale Hurd, CBN News.